Welcome to my channel.
Today I'm going to paint my sister with acrylic. This will be a surprise for her because someone paid me a commission to paint her. This is my first time using English to record a video. I'm so nervous and very challenging for me. Also, this acrylic painting quite challenging. Last time I painted my self-portrait with acrylic. The person said I need to make her face look like her. As same as her, as same as a picture. Can you tell how seriously I drew the hand?
Without further ado, let's start it.
Yeah.
I choose this color.
Thank you, baby. Thank you, baby. Okay. Okay. Thank you so much, baby. Who's this girl?
Mommy.
Mommy? That is Xiao Yi.
What?
Mommy's sister.
Oh, mommy's sister.
Is she beautiful? Mm-hmm.
It's really cool.
Okay, close the door. 你喜欢哪个颜色？
Black.
你喜欢 black, yeah. You like the black?
Oh, my favorite is not black. It's this. That is like my.
Oh, as same as yours.
And this whole is brown.
I will use these five colors for her skin. Put some color on her face.
Thank you.
Wednesday too. What a nice day today. The weather is very good, but it's very cold. 22 degrees Fahrenheit. This is what I did yesterday. I'm gonna put more colors and detail. Maybe tomorrow I can do the background. Okay, without further ado, let's start it.
Thank you.
Okay, tomorrow I'm gonna do this part again and finish this part. Today looks cold because the sun didn't show up. It's going to snow this week, so we're probably going to snowboard this weekend.
And ski,
yeah. Happy, so I better finish before weekend. Then we can go relax. Otherwise, I was thinking in mind of my paint. Yeah. I don't want to take so long to finish this paint.
Thank you.
Today is my last day of finishing my painting. Make sure you like and subscribe. Here's a tip. If you add too much detail on the background, the foreground won't stand out as much.